Our next award is the Nice Shot Megan Award. Only choice is Megan Rapinoe for being part of the U.S. women's soccer team that lost the World Cup, causing President Donald Trump to blame the loss on wokeness. The winner is Megan Rapinoe. Congratulations.